We are about to take the red line to Ashmont.
Oh, okay.
That's a big gap between the seats and the window. Going to Ashmont Station. This train will leave in a minute. Probably under a minute now. Yeah, it's a train. There's a digital display above the window. We are currently at a Alewife station. That was loud.
Left, David. Still on the left, David.
Porter Station. Next stop is Harvard. This is kind of unacceptable. The seats, the cushion on the seats are falling off a little bit. That's a little bit unacceptable, MBTA. Thank you. bridge is called the Fellowship Bridge. It has something to do with fellow. The word fellow is involved in the name of this bridge. Something Fellow Bridge. If any of you guys know, leave it in the comments. Because I forgot, I thought it was something to do with fellow. Well, we could have walked that bridge. Or it's the name of the river. Charles MGH. What is MGH? Huh. I can see the cars coming. Park Street. Next stop, I think, is Kendall MIT. I think. Oh, doors open on either side on this station. There's a bike. Oh, downtown crossing. Thought the next stop would be this train has some terrible lighting. That's because this train car is from 1970. That's how old these trains are. There is a more modern Red Line train, it looks like, yep. You know, for those of you who don't know, this train model is from, was manufactured between, start service between 1969 and 1970. And the lights are a prime example. You know, on the camera, looks fine, but this train is darker than a lot of other trains. I believe this stop is Amtrak Station. There must be something here. A lot of people got off at this station. Train really cleared out. Well, we are almost to termination, but, you know. Oh, it looks like Andrew Station. we're about to go above ground, it looks like. Here we go. Back above ground. There's a more modern train, made by Kawasaki probably, or Bombardier. I believe this train was built by Pullman Standard Builders, which is no longer in existence. Yeah, Pullman Standard Builders is no longer in existence. Hey, there's a commuter train right there. Thank you. thought we were going towards Ashmont, but we're not. We're going towards Braintree, where I think two or three presidents were born. Two or three U.S. presidents were born. Tell you what, you guys can leave a comment and tell me which presidents or which president was born in Braintree. I think it was John Adams or Andrew Jackson. I don't know. This isn't a channel about politics. This is a channel about trains. But you guys are more than welcome to comment and tell me. Got about five more stops, five or six more stops, and then, I just noticed something. If you look at this door right here, well, all the doors on this particular red line, they're not all the way closed. They're partially opened. I don't know why, but that's a little bit, I don't know. I don't want to say unacceptable, but just what if there was a thunderstorm? That's just the best thing to think it. Just, what if there was a lightning storm? And a lot of electricity from the tracks, and with air coming in right there, it could go in the train? Probably not, but there's a possibility it can. it's some really old floor. We're delayed because of train traffic ahead of us. There is an exit sign up there. Five more stops. Ah, now we're moving again. Finally. Yeah, this was built by Pullman Standard Builders, the same company that built the R42, R44s, and R46s in New York. And then, I forget the name of the line, I think it's the, 4,000-5,000 series in Chicago? They built that too. Whatever train started running in 1981, that's what they built. Someone left a bag of Lay's chips on the train. That's not what I thought it was. I thought those were Chips Ahoy, the cookies. But you never know, Lay's has a lot of different flavored chips. They've been doing it since 1933. 90 years now. It's a long, long time. Took a lot longer than expected because of the train delay. I think we'd be done with this branch by now if my assumption is these tracks are probably really old. is a fairly attractive station. It's a nice looking one. I believe the next stop is ours. Oh, we got two more. We got one more stop before termination. Train really cleared out. We are leaving the Braintree Station. Just leaving Braintree Station.
Street, Quincy Center. please.
Destination of this train is Alewife.
This morning, I spent
Next stop, JFK, UMass. stop. JFK, UMass.
All right, here comes our train to Ashmont. Our train to Ashmont is just now arriving. Let's see, is it going, which direction is it going from? This is the I see it. I see some lights. Train. Oh.
We've officially been on all 117 stops.